Hey, thank y'all so much. I really, really appreciate you being here. Thanks for watching. So. Alright, so this is gonna be our last song, and I don't want to get too political on here or anything. I just want to give a little bit of insight about what this song is about. It was written at a time where we successfully avoided having a conversation with an entire group of people wanted to have because of some outrage about the way it was protested. I mean, there was all this outrage and all this noise, and we didn't end up having a conversation about how people were getting killed in the streets. It was written over a year ago, and it still rings true because now we've got other things happening where people are, little babies are being questioned as adults without their parents, and little babies are being detained, and the argument is becoming whether we should call them this or call them that, and not whether